Here is the weather briefing for Monday, January 15th, 2018 from the National Weather Service in Jackson, Mississippi. So looking at the highlights for this briefing, it'll be warm today for once across the region. Snow will move across the area starting in the Delta this evening and progressing southeast through the day tonight and Tuesday. 1 to 3 inches of snow is expected in the Delta with less than 1 inch elsewhere. Travel may be impacted, especially in the Delta region. And following this, brutally cold air will move in for Tuesday through Thursday morning with a hard freeze expected and wind chills in the single digits. Precipitation will move into the Delta this evening and progress south and east through the night and into the day tomorrow across the area. The main precipitation type with this will be snow, but there could be some light sleet or freezing drizzle at the onset before the changeover to all snow. The main area to see higher snow totals will be in the elevated section in the graphic, which is generally from Eupora down through Yazoo City down to Winnsboro, Louisiana. 1 to 3 inches of snow will be possible here. Elsewhere, dusting up to 1 inch of snow is possible. Due to the cold nature of the ground, the snow will stick more readily on roads, and this will make travel conditions possibly worse than what we saw in the December snowfall. In addition, this should fall as light snow, but more consistently, rather than bursts of snow. However, if there are any bursts, it will most likely be in the Delta region. Taking a look at the timing potential for snowfall, the onset of snow looks to occur as early as this evening in the Delta and continuing through noon tomorrow. Further south across central portions of the forecast area, snow will start after midnight, more likely closer to 3 a.m., and continue through the day on Tuesday. And across the southeast sections of the area, snow will start by late morning or around noon Tuesday and continue until Tuesday evening. Here's the latest snowfall amounts forecast for the area. Again, the highest amount should be in the Delta with 1 to 3 inches possible. South of generally the Natchez Trace corridor, amounts will be up to an inch. As it stands right now, here are the current watches and warnings as of this morning. The Delta is in a winter storm warning with a winter storm watch to the south of this. Some of this area may be upgraded to a winter storm warning or a winter weather advisory in future forecast, but the watch area just indicates that there may be impacts from this winter event. Following this round of winter weather, another round of brutally cold air will move into the region. This will start Tuesday for northern locations and continue through Thursday morning for all portions of the ArkLaMiss region. Low temperatures will be in the teens, especially across locations north of I-20, where overnight lows will be below 15 degrees Wednesday and Thursday mornings. Elsewhere, low temperatures will likely be below 20 degrees. Temperatures will remain below freezing during the day on Tuesday and Wednesday. Wind chills will also be in the single digits and some even below 5 degrees Wednesday morning, especially north of I-20. Locations south of I-20 will also be rather cold overnight and may be able to reach freezing or slightly above for an hour or two on Wednesday before dipping well into the teens again Wednesday night. This is of greatest concern for exposed pipes and for the protection of people and pets, so please take precautions to protect life and property from this cold weather. Hard freeze warnings will be in effect with later forecasts as well as the wind chill advisory. Here is a look at the lowest wind chills for Wednesday morning. Again, they'll be in the single digits everywhere with wind chills of less than 5 degrees and near 0 degrees north of I-20. This slide is to show the chances for winter precipitation tomorrow and also the high temperatures for tomorrow. However, keep in mind that even though these highs show mid-30s, lower 40s, and portions of the southeast, this will occur early and temperatures will fall during the day as the front and precipitation move in. Here's taking an overall look at the forecast for the week for various locations across the ArkLaMiss region. Take note of the bitter cold through midweek with a nice warming trend by the weekend with highs back into the 60s. Rain and storms do return for the weekend. Thank you for viewing this weather briefing. For the latest forecast information and pack graphics, please view our webpage at weather.gov/JAN. Check us out on Facebook and Twitter or give us a call at the number listed on the screen.